Photography. I see photography as a way to dream, a way to make someone or something part of a visual fantasy. When you compose a photograph, you start with an idea that sets a mood, tells a story, or whatever you intend for the viewer to see, speaking without words. As a creative individual, I tend to enjoy anything expressive. The most expressive object I have come to know on this beautiful planet of ours is us, people. They show happiness, sadness, anger, frustration, and many, many others. That's why I chose to specialize in portraiture. Have beliefs, opinions, and ideals. We walk different paths for different reasons. This is how we choose to see ourselves, how we want to see ourselves. It's why we dream.